Today's performance for the kindergarten, as we're all getting set, is based off of the story The Little Tree by Lauren Meltlaw. And it's a story that we read in our kindergarten class a couple months ago. And we've learned lots of different songs and dances and things like that to go along with it, all along the seasons for the trees. And so the classroom teachers are going to talk a little bit about that after the performance. We're very excited. We have all three of our kindergarten classes up here with us today. And you'll notice that some of our friends have instruments, some of our friends have props, and some of our friends are on the riser singing. Everybody's got a very special job today. And during music class, all of the students learned all of the parts and practiced all the parts. But for the ease of a production, each class had their own specific part when it came time to putting it together for today. So everything that you see the kids do today, all the classes tried, they all had a lot of fun with. And they'll tell you about everything else that you see around you after our show. So without further ado, here is our story. BS51 Kindergarten proudly presents Little Tree. Once there was a little tree filled with leaves. Surrounded by other little trees who had little leaves of their own.
This is my job. I'm a tall, tall tree. And the sound of the breezes blow through me. I am.
In the heat of the long summer days, little trees and leaves kept her cool. The squirrels would climb up on her branches to play.
Let us chase the
Bye, little leaves, all bright and merry.
did not know a tree. She just helped her leaves fall.
Are you feeling sick?
trees. Summer went and autumn came.
Summer went and autumn came. And autumn came. This is my job. I'm a tall, tall tree.
Yeah.
We also learned the bark of a tree and what happens to trees in every season. And autumn leaves change color and fall off. So the tree can save energy in the winter without as much sunlight. In winter, trees rest to make it through the cold weather. But evergreen trees stay green all year and never lose their needles. In spring, leaves grow back and make flowers and fruits.
Hello everybody, today I'm going to tell you about a beautiful stuff project. First you got to reach up a hole that's sorted it. Then people look through tree books and picked out pictures and copied it with beautiful stuff. I glued it together and I hope you enjoy.